Derek West over on his side on obstacle 81. We got trouble all over the place. Did he get legal? He is legal. The camel is able to get legal.
Jason Jordan normally spawning for training. Jason Jordan spawning for Jason Pauling. A total change to the way things were normally, where it's normally Tracy Jordan competing against Jason Pauling. These two teaming up. You know, two of the most reputable teams in the world of rock crawling. If you've been in this sport or around this sport at all, you know the name, Jason Pauling or Tracy Jordan. Okay, here they go, that big LS1 or LS2. Wow! Look at that huge leap, that LS2 power is just launching that. However, he can easily move up into third place. For sure, he's gotten up one extra ledge. He's farther up. However, the top three. Uh-oh. Getting turned sideways, and he takes an IndyCar corner down and around. A big save. Uh-oh. That's a ring gear. The next thing is we need to make sure that generator is full, because we do not want to lose generator power during that during the shootout. All right, Becca Webster tipped up big time, but it seems to be high centered.
Yeah, a lot of work to get up there at the top. But this drop-off is what really hit Rusty Ray earlier today. And with the time we found out, Rebecca, a lot of stress over there.